Welcome back to my channel. My name is Ann Burton and I am a K-6 Talent Development Lab resource teacher in Anderson, Indiana, creating workouts for teachers and moms during this time of remote learning and beyond. I have a wonderful song for you today called Fearless, and I want to share a couple of scriptures with you that have been, even today, I listened to two sermons, one from our church and then one from one that my sister sent me from Lynchburg, Virginia. Amazing testimony by Charles Billingsley coming through the COVID virus and how God taught him so many lessons. But so here are the two verses. 2 Timothy 1:7, some of you are familiar with this, that says, God's not given us a spirit of fear, but of power and love and of a sound mind. And then his verses that he shared, which are very familiar to us too, but from my favorite New Testament book, Philippians 4:6-7, be careful for nothing or be anxious for nothing, but in everything by prayer and petition or supplication with thanksgiving, and that's the key, let your requests be made known to God, and the peace of God, which passes all understanding, will keep our hearts and minds in Christ Jesus. And the way for that to happen, of course, is I'm thinking about my sister Allison's favorite verse is Isaiah 26:3, that will keep him in perfect peace whose mind is stayed on thee. And how can it be stayed on thee? Is staying in the word, reading the word, reciting the word. So I want to share a wonderful song. This is by Jasmine Murray. And normally when we do a workout, a lot of times we'll see home workouts where they're doing their right leg or their right arm first, and then you have to do the reverse of that. So I'm gonna try to have you mirror me and do my left to be your right. Alexa, play Fearless by Jasmine Murray on Apple Music.
Fearless by Jasmine Murray from Apple Music.
I'm giving the power of love. Everything I do.
that hip flexor there on that one. When you're going back, tuck, that is waking up that hip flexor on each side. If you enjoyed this workout, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the like, give me a comment, and join me, and let's get fit together on the next one.